This is something that I just recently found out, that Nigeria imports fish and is dependent on the fish that it imports to feed the Nigerian people. It is so funny and very unfortunate. Water is water. You know, if you get fish from anywhere and put it in water, it will survive. Especially the fish that is good for eating. If you are talking about the saltiness of the water, that can be arranged. You know, it is so unfortunate that Nigeria has to go, it's funny, it has to go across the seas to import fish from elsewhere. The seas has fish. There are ponds, there are lakes, there are rivers. You know, there are two key rivers that actually flow through Nigeria. And yet, Nigeria is importing fish. You know, if you do any research on fish farming, you see how unfortunate this is.